Children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So, it is our video class, and I hope you all are taking precautions about COVID-19. And please stay home, stay safe. So, children, it is our learning time. So, today we learn a story. A story of a dog. Do you love the dog? Children, so the name of our story is The Dog and Its Reflection. The name of our story is The Dog and Its Reflection. So, children, I introduce you the character of the story. The only character of the story is a dog. Do you know what is the name of the dog? The name of the dog is Juno. Do you like the name Juno? So here is a character Juno. And another things in our story are roti. Roti means chapati. Mama makes chapati na children. And in our story, another thing is bridge. Do you know bridge? Bridge is a structure that carries a road across the river. And you know, stream. Here is a stream. Stream is a small river. Natural flood of water. It is water. And children, you know about the reflection. What is the reflection? The reflection is like, have you seen an image of yours in mirror? Yes, children. So when you see at the mirror, your image is seen on the mirror. That is called reflection. And here is the reflection of the Juno. In next session, we will find out when dog Juno found a roti. What happened next in our story? The dog and its reflection.